Okie dokie. Well, morning everybody, and back on again after not being on for a while, and gonna be playing some Gems of War. And as is obvious, yeah, it's dark in here. It's 6:55 a.m. So, but it's getting close to 7 a.m. So, sun should be coming up sometime soon. But I think even then there may be a chance I might go ahead and flip my lamp on. Problem is I have a fluorescent bulb in there. So the lighting is really bright and harsh. So it's just six of one or half a dozen of the other. And I think I do have a fair amount to talk about here. And then secondly, I stated in my Twitch description, chances are this is probably gonna be a short session. I'm on basically only 2 hours of sleep. There was a storm that came through here, and now that I think about it, it's this sheet of light gray outside right now, so I don't think it's completely over. But from time to time, just it wasn't a super duper heavy storm, but like I said, there's some thunder and lightning going on throughout the night. It's keeping me awake. So, yeah. It's just kind of hard to get a good night's sleep when that's going on. And then, my tablet is having problems right now. It keeps crashing. I got the Twitch app going, gets close to the chat box, all of a sudden, app just crashes completely. So, what that means is, I'm forced to use my cell phone, which has occasional Wi-Fi reception issues. So, if this gets knocked out on me, then I'm probably just going to have to kill the stream because it's kind of hard to do without chat. So, and to say nothing of the fact that I still have TV issues. Every so often, the screen blacks out. So when that happens, I'm going to have to whip out the remote, turn the TV off, and turn it back on. And I don't think I still have it. Yeah, it's going to get bright in here. But, and then, thirdly, yesterday, they gutted my soundboard. They just yanked out a whole bunch of my sound effects that I had. I managed to recover some of them, but others are gone for good. I think, I want to say the website got raided by the police, if that makes any sense at all. Because all the sound effects that were retard based or had retard in the description got removed permanently. Some of the other ones I had also got removed. But like I said, I managed to recover some of them. But others, like I said, they've been yanked out permanently. So yeah, I'm a little bit miffed over that. Trying to think. Can't think of anything else at the moment. So for the session itself, I'm just doing the usual dailies events. There's the weekend faction assault. I should be able to get into that. I don't know. We'll see as the stream progresses. Yeah, and the purple you're seeing is the Twitch app starting up yet again. And, whoops! There is one thing I forgot to get. I'll be right back. forgot to grab my Wawa. As like usual, when I'm streaming this early in the morning, I don't eat anything. Trying to keep up at least a 12-hour fast. Oh, and then there's something else too. I do have two games going at once. I got the Perfect Tower 2 running in the background. Yippers! And morning, Keith. And something else went wrong. Let me turn this off. I gotta fix something. It won't show my media player. Yeah, it's not showing my media player. My, I can't remember the name of it. Okay, OBS might crash here. Let's hope not. I gotta tweak this further. And it's doing it again. Looks like I fucked it up. Okay. So, yeah. I fucked it up. Okay, I fixed it. Never mind. So, but that was Adam Bassage, Structures Without Rooms. I am all kinds of screwing up right now. Thank you. Hey, I need a... I gotta type something down real quick. Don't feel like code switching. Never mind, looks like it's gonna crash again. Guess not. Almost at the chat box. Never mind, crashed again. Okay, game froze up. I wonder why my controller wasn't working. Just start that shit over. Thank you. Damn, fucking nickel and diamond. AJ! She made it on this morning, huh? Nope. I think, if you're talking about my last stream, no, I think I got Pan, which was a mythic that I already had. Now that I think about it, that's kind of what happened during Zacian week, hoping to get a High King Iron Gut, but no, I had a Flaming an Eye instead, a mythic that I already had. What'd he do? I guess he's okay. Again, crashed. And all the traps. Thank you. game lagged. Just him? But I think he said you can't get him for like a few weeks or something like that. One. Thank you. That's right. I forgot. I don't have I said at the start of the stream they gutted my soundboard. They took a whole bunch of sound effects out, so. No more retard sound effects for me. Never mind, he's gone. Yeah, got 500 on the last one. This one here is Werewoods. Again. Thank you. Yeah, after I did the last faction, I got a pet called Bonacorn. I think that's what it's called. What I figured. Yeah, I think Honest Rob had a video ranking all the factions. I think that's what he said too. D-Pipe and Amathrax. That easy, huh? up. Okay, I forgot to check how long this album is. Yeah, it's almost an hour-long album. So, on to the next one. I thought it only lasted maybe like 20, 30 minutes. Oh, okay. I thought it went up to like 16 or something. Too tedious. Try that. like being able to play with a controller, but with that set up there, I'm oftentimes just stuck having to use the mouse. It's a pain in the ass after a while.
Thank you.
the stamp pig out of here.
Boss.
Yeah. Who's playing? Oh, that kind of football. Okay. Chase it down. Atlanta Falcons. Yeah, I watched part of a docuseries on the Atlanta Falcons. That's a video for the Todd Greenwood one. Yeah, Minnesota here, so. But to be honest, I haven't watched hardly any sports games in like years. My main sport now is rugby. Yeah. And like I often say on those videos too, it saves me a shit ton of typing. And back when I was playing Guild Wars 2, and I was posting my doings on the blog, that's exactly what happened. I had just a mile long thing of text, you know, just images, you know, font, or, you know, text colors, all that. Practically could have made a whole website, but yeah. So it was just a hell of a lot faster to just make a video about it. I would assume this one. Maybe this one. Yeah. Or, guess it don't matter much. Thank you. Okay, this is another hour-long album, so too much of a good thing. I'm gonna have to turn this one down. Yeah, it's... Try that. It's like you just said. It's gotta be Centurica. Yeah, cause Thrall ain't actually making matches. He's just pulling the gems off the board. Thanks, Keith.
talk?
Oh, yeah. A dozen of the other. Yeah. That don't happen often. Herbs? Nope, didn't think so. Probably gonna lose somebody. Well, luckily we're all blessed, so... shouldn't work. Bless him. One chip tune to another. I've got one or two more hearts left. Actually. Okay, that can be enough. Yeah, I got like three runs left too. Oh, excuse me. Might actually take a while. Yeah, I figure since I'm at a good stopping point right now, I think a arcade out in France. I think that's Visite de la Salle Flipper House. And we'll start looking back a little bit. I'll be back. Thank you. Oh, yep. Yep. But some others, you're also looking at about 10 grand, too, on the more advanced tables and that kind of. I gotta fix the album art on this. I mean, hell, even some of the old classic tables can be pretty expensive too. Must be medieval madness. I'm thinking a diner. Creature from the Black Lagoon. Okay, that should have fixed that. Cyber game. Old classic, Double Dragon. No idea what that one is. Alright, well, thanks for dropping by, man. See you next time. I'm here in Diner. Another classic. Yeah. Neo Geo. Played a fair amount of that back in the day. Played that back in the 80s. I sucked at it. Little Thunder, played it. Oh, dear. it's Jeanette Lee's pool table. I forget the exact name. Sharky Shootout. Time machine. Never seen that one before. So, looks like an 80s one though. It's all by the DMD display. Not DMD, but the score display. These ones here, I've never played them. Last Action Hero. I hear Pimbot. Two and three. Oh, Whitewater. That was Elvira on the Party Monsters. Sword of Fury. Oh, Bride of Pinbot, okay. Earthshaker! Black Knight 2000. And we're winning. Watch you get pissed. You made me lose the ball, asshole. I've had that happen a few times back when I was a kid. I'll check somebody out playing a game and like he screws up and the ball drains immediately or something and automatically he'll like blame me for it. And that's it for the video. But yeah, the reason why Gems of War lags from time to time is I have this running in the background. Just doing some farming. Back to this.
folks.
Much better. Oh shit, hold on, whoa. Speaker died. Apparently I forgot to charge it yesterday, so. Which means I gotta plug this. Charge my external speaker now. Ha! 371 attack. Flickering pixel. Three matches. go. Stop. Get nickel and dimed. There go my greens. Luckily, Frozen kicked in. Just gonna skip that one. But I'm really, really super, super close to maxing out my points anyway, so there's no need to do that battle. So, go ahead and go straight to the boss and the rest of the runs. Oh, damn. stealthy. I don't have a shield up. But not quite. So, this ain't looking so good. Whoops, wasn't paying attention. Get a shield out of all that. Hey, 40% kicked in. Just gonna do some cleaning up, and then I'll probably shut her down afterwards. You're not done. I don't think I have any orbs. I'm exceptional. Moment too soon. I'm nodding off right now. There is one thing I definitely want to look at. I think the next week's kingdom is Silverville or whatever the fuck it's called, Silverglade. So let me pull something up here real fast. Looks like we have another journey troop. I would like to think that he's another looper. Blue and green. Okay, yep. And then he's gonna summon a crystal dragon egg. Times three. But yeah, like I said, next week is gonna be Silverglade, so one thing I do want to look at. I gotta plan a slot. That one. So let's see. Kingdom. Alright, I barely have them all. Mythics and everything. I'd probably have to loosen up on it. Much to work with. I don't think we're gonna have a raid boss? At least not that I know of. Oh, so we have another vault weekend coming up. Tannenbaum. Just looking at the Silverglade troops. We're gonna be shutting down here pretty quick. It's supposed to be the new kingdom this week. Yeah, I saw that. Not many. Maybe this one. I should forward to that. Guess you can't save it. Oh, damn. Okay. Yeah, like I said, I'm just kind of scouting ahead right now. Herald of Wu? Oh, whoa, okay. Nothing's really jumping out at me. But yeah, otherwise, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I'm just friggin' nodding off right now. Plus, need to get going on my stream video. Got to get that exported to YouTube. Then something else. Oh yeah, I need to work on my blog as well. And there was some stuff that I forgot to put down yesterday. So I'm having to play catch up. So yeah. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I'm surprised I made it this long. Hey, not a problem, Jay. And then, like usual, I should be on again tomorrow morning. My default time is 7 a.m. And that is U.S. Central Time. So, until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody. And I'll see you all next time.